Now, in question 1, second 1, construct a quadrilateral jump. J-U-M-P, jump. J-U equal to 3.5 centimeter, U-M equal to 4 centimeter, M-P equal to 5 centimeter, P-J equal to 4.5 centimeter. And PU equal to 6.5 centimeter. So before going to construct the fair diagram, let's draw a rough diagram. It's a quadrilateral, so just roughly let's draw a four-sided polygon. That is quadrilateral. And quadrilateral jump. So we can start now. We drew a quadrilateral. Now let's name the quadrilateral as jump. J U M P. You can start from anywhere. So now you can start to name the vertices from anywhere. Now let's write the given measures. J U equal to 3.5 centimeter. UM equal to, that is UM equal to 4 centimeter, then MP equal to 5 centimeter, then PJ equal to 4.5 centimeter, then the last measure PU is a diagonal. When you join the two non-consecutive vertices, you get a diagonal. So here PU is a diagonal. And length of this diagonal 6.5 centimeter. And what is the condition? The first exercise, what is the condition? Given condition, when four sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, when four sides of a quadrilateral and a diagonal measure is given to construct the quadrilateral jump. So here also, let's see, when you look at this one, when you look at like this, the triangle PJU, and you can construct the triangle PJU because all the three sides length is given. And moreover, if you look at like this, also triangle PMU, and all the three sides are available. So you can choose any one triangle. So now, as usual, we'll go from, the JU. So let's start JU, that is 3.5 centimeter. So 3.5, and what is the name of this line segment? JU, it is 3.5 centimeter. Now we are going to construct the triangle PJU. So to construct that, we have taken JU first as a base. Then which vertex now we need to construct? Vertex P. We need to construct the next vertex P because we are going to construct the triangle PJU. To get the vertex P from J, are you having a measure or not? From J, 4.5 centimeter. Then from U, 6.5 centimeter. So now first let's make an arc with 4.5 centimeter. So 4.5, take your compass, so it is 4.5 centimeter. So from where should you make the arc? From J. Okay, so on J only. So keep the pointer of the compass on J and make an arc. This is 4.5 centimeter. Then to get the vertex P from J, one arc with 4.5 centimeter, then from U with 6.5 centimeter. So let's measure 6.5. It is 6.5. So from U, you should make 6.5, one arc from U you should make. And you can see here, See, I am making 6.5 centimeter an arc, but these arcs are not intersecting, no? So, no problem. So, now from you, when you make this is 6.5 centimeter, the arcs are not intersecting, mean what you should do, this 4.5 arc, no? You have to make it longer. So, one more time, let me measure that 4.5 centimeter. Okay, this is 4.5 centimeter. And the arc, the previous arc, I drew short one. So, let me extend. See, now when I do like this, sorry. So, now these arcs are intersecting now. So, now this is intersecting point. And what is this name? P. We get the vertex P, that is from J 4.5 centimeter one arc, and from U 6.5 centimeter another arc, and these two arcs meet at a point, and the point name is P. So let's join P and J, then P U. Okay, see now we construct we constructed the triangle PJU. Let's write the measures. This is 4.5 centimeter from J, an arc with 4.5 centimeter, from U another arc with 6.5 centimeter. Okay, now three vertices are over. Now the fourth vertex, no, what is the another vertex? M we need to construct. The next vertex M. To get the M, look at the rough diagram. To get the vertex M from P, you can make an arc with 5 cm. Then from U, 4 cm. You will get two arcs. From P, 5 cm. Then from U, 4 cm. Okay, now let's measure 5 cm. Using scale and compass. 5 centimeter. So on which point we should keep? On P. You keep the pointer of the compass on P, then make an arc. This is with 5 centimeter. Then from U you should make another arc with 4 centimeter. From U you should make, we should make another arc with 4 centimeter. 4 centimeter, so from U, that's all. So now you are getting intersecting point through these two arcs, then and name of this vertex M. So let's join the point M and U, then points P and M. P and yeah, that's all. See, now we receive the quadrilateral, required quadrilateral, and let's write the remaining measures. UM, that is MU, is 4 centimeter, then PM is 5 centimeter. Now we received the required quadrilateral jump, JUMP.